Lily Hemingway. We're here at Grand Designs Live, and I have got a little something to show you just down here. And here it is, the Cafedirect container house.
I think it's great that Cafedirect chose a container because, you know, back in 1989 they were lent three containers by growers, and if they sold the coffee they would carry on. 21 years later, here we are and we're making units out of it.
The idea behind everything was recycling and upcycling. We went to a store to find some furniture and also reupholstering all the furniture with Cafedirect coffee sacks, and we thought we'd carry this theme on with stuff like the coffee sack bean bags, coffee sack plant pots. In the kitchen, continuing with the recycling theme, we've gone for the reclaimed wood kitchen cabinets and going for like the vintage crockery. So it's not just kind of make, do, mend and recycling. It's something you'd have in your house as well. I mean, I would absolutely love that set there. Can I steal it afterwards?
When you come here, you get two coffees to taste free, a Machu Picchu and a Kilimanjaro. And you choose which one you like the best, and then you vote. And you can win a year's supply of coffee. I mean, the philosophy of this whole project is very close to what Hemingway Design feels about the way that we work. We want to make sure that you do things ethically and correctly and fairly. What Cafedirect stands for is what we stand for: caring about where your stuff comes from, a business that puts something back.